My name is Teresa Perez from the World Rainforest Movement, an international organization working on forest and forest indigenous and forest related issues. We ask that the Maori Party reconsider their support of the resource legislation bill that will remove the rights of communities to place precautionary rules around land use of genetically modified organisms in their regions. This is a loss of the democratic rights of the people. Our experience in Latin America with OGMs have been dramatic. Forests have disappeared, indigenous communities have suffered a lot. People have been poisoned due to the massive use of pesticides that these transgenic organisms imply. So we ask the Maori Party not to approve the legislation. Thank you.